Hi, my name is Joshua Lindsey with CFM Building Science Solutions. On behalf of Expert Village, we are doing a frame walk and an insulation inspection on this home. First thing we're going to look at is the overall alignment throughout the house. What we're looking at in overall alignment is we're looking at that the insulation is going to have air barriers on all sides. Let me explain that to you. Right here we got an air barrier on this side, an air barrier on the right and left. We got the top plate, we got the bottom plate. That's four of our air barriers. This is going to be number five. And then when we put the drywall out here on the outside, that's going to be number six. We want six air barriers on everything if we can get it. Obviously, there's some places we can't get six air barriers. We'll go over those in a minute. This is one area that's going to be a problem. Right up in here, we have the sides and we're going to have the bottom air barrier against the insulation. We don't have the top air barrier. So we're actually only going to have one, two, three, and four with the drywall. We're only going to have four air barriers. This is a real problem. At this point, air can flow right through the insulation, and the insulation becomes nothing more than a filter, filtering the air right into the house. So if you looked with an infrared camera up at this corner, once it's drywalled, you're going to see a huge hot spot right there with an infrared camera. It's going to show this big old red spot in the middle of the summer because of the fact that the air is just flowing right through your insulation. Huge problem right there.